Welcome to my channel, Explore Places with Joel. Ngayong araw, guys, pupunta tayo, i-walk-tour ko kayo dito sa may Waterfront Insular Hotel ng Davao City. Kaya, ayan na, guys, tingnan natin. Ayan, papasok na po tayo. Ayan, so ito, guys, kung napapansin nyo, syempre nakasakay ko ito, pababa na tayo. At dito na po magsisimula ang pag-tour ko sa inyo. Kaya ayan, papunta na po kami ng office para magtanong-tanong doon kung ano yung pwede nila ma-i-offer. Ayan si ma'am. Sinamahan po tayo. Ayan, guys, napakalaki ng ano nila, guys, ng garden, yung labas nila, guys. Tapos, ayan, kung nakikita nyo, guys, napakaganda, guys. Ayan, yung nakikita natin ngayon, yun ang pavilion. Pavilion yan siya, guys. Ayan. Nasa ano na tayo? La Parrilla. Ito ang La Parrilla, guys. So actually, guys, Waterfront Insular Hotel is located at kilometer 11-7 Lanang, Davao City. Waterfront Insular Hotel Davao is one of 4 properties under the Waterfront Hotels and Casinos. It first opened in September of 1961. Several years and after and exchange of management and ownership, the property was relaunched and renamed the Waterfront Insular Hotel Davao in November of 1999. Actually, guys, it has only a 15 to 20 minute ride from the airport. It is located in the southern part of the Philippines in Davao City by the beach, fronting the Davao Gulf and Samal Island. Covering an 8-hectare ground, it features 159 exquisitely designed rooms and suites, all with beautiful lanai, overlooking tranquil beach, magnificent swimming pool, coconut groves, and meticulously manicured gardens. The room in interior features a uniquely ethnic and native look and feel to give the hotel guests a sensation of constantly being in touch with nature. So guys, napakaganda talaga, guys. Tingnan niyo, guys. Diba po, napakaharap lang po talaga ng Davao Gulf at saka ng Samal Island. Yung nasabi ko na, nabanggit ko na kanina. And aside from that, guys, the hotel currently has 5 operating food and beverage outlets. Of course, number 1, they have the Cafe Ono, cozy dining place that offers international buffet, breakfast, and a la carte dinner. Of course, the number 2, the Pizzaiolo or Pizzaiolo, which offers the best pizza in Davao and a variety of freshly baked cakes and pastries. Ayan, guys, kung nakita nyo yan, guys, yun yung pavilion nila, guys. Dito, guys, pwede silang tumanggap ng siguro mga 500 to 1,000 guests. Ito, covered talaga siya, guys. Tingnan nyo, guys. Sige. Of course, guys, maliban sa may cafe na sila, Cafe Ono, may Pizzaiolo, meron din silang La Parrilla, an old fresco outlet that serves all sorts of succulent grilled dishes. Wow, guys, napakaganda talaga sa labas, guys. Very green. Tingnan nyo, guys. Ang ganda. Of course, mayroon din po silang Vinta Bar, an intimate and relaxing place to unwind and enjoy some drinks or cocktails. Of course, mawawala ba naman, guys, ang mga pool nila, guys. Meron silang pool Aquarius, a pool bar located at the garden area of the hotel where swimming pools and a jacuzzi is located. Tingnan nyo, guys. Wala talagang kakupas-kupas. Napakagandang tingnan, guys. Ayan. Kaya ano pang hinihintay nyo, guys? Pwede na kayo magpunta dito sa Davao Insular Hotel or Davao Waterfront Insular Hotel. Ito po. Dito lang po sa may kilometer 7. Bakit 11 yung nababanggit ko? Ayan, yung kasama ko. Kasi andito si Ma'am Barbara Casito. Of course, with us, the Bandista President from Bangoy, Sir Noel Sarmiento. Ayan guys, so dito na po nagtatapos ang vlog ko guys. Pasensya na po talaga, very raw vlog talaga po. Ayan, kaya hanggang sa susunod, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel guys, Explore Places with Joel. Paalam!